Killeen police are still investigating the death of 20-year-old Shelby Jones. Jones was found shot at Mickey's convenience store around 3 in the morning yesterday. Paramedics attempted to save his life, but Jones died at the scene. Investigators believe he was actually shot at Club Dreams at 4300 South Fort Hood Street. Police are still looking for a suspect.